Here we go again. The Union Thundercock Club Incorporated, in conjunction with the D.C. National Guard, D.C. Militia, MWR, presents their 9th annual Classic Custom Street Rod Muscle Bike Car Show, March 23rd, 24th, and 25th, 2018, at the D.C. National Guard Armory. Come see over 200 vehicles, vendors, and more. Spectators fee $10, children under 12 free. This is to benefit our brave American vets, past and present. Come out, enjoy yourself. Hope to see you there.
Cause we're living in a world of fools, My name is Rewa, and this is my 2011 2SSRS, and I call this I Run This. I started modifying it about 2.5 years ago. I only wanted an exhaust and some wheels, but as you see, quite a bit of money later, here I am. There are LEDs all throughout. I have a wide body kit that was installed by APAC and the team there in Lithicum, Maryland. The hood liner was done by a friend of mine, Corrado, who's in Canada. That picture is of mud flaps from the second Transformer movie. A lot of my custom work on the interior with the televisions was done by MK Audio, Mike out of Temple Hills, Maryland. There's also custom paint by JT Custom Paints, located in St. Mary's, Maryland. He did the stripes on the hood as well as the air ride tanks. Also, it is sitting on air ride. As you can tell, it's very low, you know, almost to the ground. So basically, this is the description of I Run This.
My name is Ben Thrash. I'm the owner of this 1935 Buick two-door convertible, rumpus seat convertible, it's called. I built it from scratch with a friend of mine by the name of James Johnson out of Richmond, Virginia. We have a 1995 Camaro LT1 Luma Head 350 Chevy, 325 horsepower. The transmission is a 4L60E with a shift kit in it. The rear end is a 2000 S10 pickup truck, 373 positive traction. The color is called Crush Orange out of a 2000 Corvette. It has tan seats out of a 96 BMW. Lected windows, lected seats, lected door locks, air conditioning for vintage air, tilt telescopic stern. What else we got in there? We got the radio in the dash, inside the dash. We got the big lights. We made a lot of stuff. We made all the convertible top mechanism. We made all that. We made all the glass frames and all at home. It has the rumpus seat in the back. The rumpus seat. We did that. It has the trunk on the back. We redid the lights in the back and we took 4 inches out to make those short. We used S10 gas tank. We used the boost out of a Buick Grand National. And we got a Walker radiator in it. Chrome about advanced plating out of Tennessee. What else we did? Wire wheels from Wheelsmith. The white wall tires from Croker. And what else I got on there? That's about it.
Hey, Stan. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Tom Van Dyke, and I'm part of the team of Country Roads Car Club. We've been judging. This is our fourth year. It's a great show. There's great quality of cars here every year. We certainly enjoy coming down and doing it. It's just a shame that the weather had the effects this year that it did. So, but anyway, the whole purpose of me coming up here is I want to say thanks to Stan, Mike, and all the members of Unity Thunder. Their graciousness to us, their kindness. It's a pleasure to come down here and do this, and Country Roads will be judging the show as long as Unity Thunder will last. Thanks, Tom.
All right, here we go. All right. Top 50. Car number 6, Rick Barney, 1979 Lincoln Mark V. Come on up here, Rick. Car number 22, Bob Gillespie, 1967 Chevy Chevelle. All right, car number 2, Paul Harris, 1970 Cord. Car number 16, Antonio Cook, 1969 Chevy Camaro. Is that you? Right here. That's a representative of Paul Cook. Car number 75, Calvin Mitchell III, 1979 Lincoln Mark V. Come on down. Car number 72, Turk Mitchell, 1970 Dodge Cuda. Okay, folks, if you would please come down as expeditiously as possible, we would appreciate it. Oh, Turk's not here? Okay. Car Car number 74, Illinois, 1966 Lincoln Continental. Car number 91, Devin Ross, 1962 Ford Mustang. Okay, car number 87, Ed Greninger, a 1966 Oldsmobile 442. Oh, what we got? Two, three people? All right, car number 88, Dan Fellner, a 1955 Chevy Nomad. All right, car number 32, Shahid Ricks, 1966 Chevy Bel Air. Car number, where's Shahid? All right, car number 49, Levi Johnson, 1979 Lincoln Mark V. Car number 21, Maurice Jackson, 1975 Nova. Car number 92, Reggie Sellers, 1969 Plymouth Roadrunner. All right. Car number 65, Dennis Stevenson, 1970 Buick Convertible. That's what I'm talking about. Car number 25. That's what I'm talking about. We know everybody can't do that. Car number 25, Buck Branson, 1986 Chevy El Camino. Car number 50, Lynn Hudson, 1962 Chevy Impala.
Y'all call number 72.
Yakuta?
Yeah, Yellow Cuda.
Yellow Cuda, yeah.
Yellow Cuda.
Yeah. Come on. Okay. Let's get in line. Ricky, you coming down for Shahid? Thank you. Thank you. Right. Yeah. Hey, look, picture up. He got it. All right, here we go. Car number 90, Daryl Mallory, 1965 Pontiac GTO. And he's got more names. Car number 13, Jason Parker, 1970 Ford Mustang. Car number 27, Dottie and Terry Bolliard, 1972 Chevy Malibu. Car number 3, Vincent Charity, 1970, Plymouth GTX. Where is he? He's not down? Okay. Car number 84, Derek Nolan, 1970, Oldsmobile 442. Congratulations, Derek. And car number 69, Mike. Okay, help me with this.
Mike.
Mike Marahelas. 1968 Ford Mustang. Are you here, Mike? Car number 69? Is in the house. All right. I must have pronounced that right. That is the last of the top 50? All right, here we go with the muscle car class starting from third place. Car number 76, Marvin Brooks, 1970 Chevelle. Second place, car number 77, Jason Williams, 1970 Chevy Chevelle. First place, car number 60, Tom Reitler, 1970 Chevy Chevelle. The Chevelles are in the house. And that's it for the shelf, Chevelles. Oh, I mean muscle cars. That's it. All right, we got some more Chevelles to go. More muscle cars, I know. I'm just saying. Just saying. Car number 14, Cupcakes and Fred Gillis, 1966 Chevy Chevelle. Best muscle car. Drum roll, please. Best of show muscle car. Car number 30, Ron Cushmember, 1969 Chevy Camaro. Way to go, Pepco. Next category, Pro Street. Third place, car number 38, Anthony West, 1968 Chevy Camaro. Second place, Pro Street, car number 63, Buddy Bell, 1955 Chevy Bel Air. First place, Pro Street, car number 58, Robert Dade, 1968 Chevy Camaro. All right, here we go with best Pro Street, 1986, and the car number 86, 1967 Chevy Nova. Gregory Holloman, did I call his name? Is it car number 86? Okay. Okay. All right, drum roll, please. Best of show, Pro Street. Car number 82, William Forbes, 1973 Chevy Camaro. William Forbes, is he in the house? All right, here we go with the street rod category. First place, car number 31, Mr. Michael Ricks, 1939 Chevy Master 85. Best street rod, car number 81, Ben Thresh, 1935 Buick convertible. Beautiful car. All right, drum roll please on this one. Best of show class street rod, a 1932 Ford two-door sedan, Mr. Chuck Niglio. All right, that's it for the street rods. Now we're going into the classic cars. Third place, car number 39, Mr. Ivan Vice Reed, 1970 Lincoln Mark III. Boy, those Lincoln guys are loud. Second place, car number 95, Reginald Roderick, 1967 Chevy Nova. First place, car number 7, John Curry, 1967 Lincoln Mark III. Oh, there go those stinking Lincolns again. First place, car number 7, John Curry, 1967 Lincoln Mark III. Fixed his in, huh? He should have first place. At least you had a chance to hold it. Okay. All right. Now here we go. Best classic car. There you go. Car number 23, Mr. Harry Goins, 1969 Lincoln Mark V. And still those stinking Lincolns. All right, drum roll, please. Best of show, classic. Car number 4, Jim Batchelder, 1957 Chevy Bel Air. Now we're going into the custom car category, starting from third place. Car number 29, Mr. Wayne Brown, 2016 Porsche Panamera.
Everybody wants to shake your hand. You want me?
Hold on. second place.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Car number 73, Mr. Todd Rogers, 1966 Chevy Chevelle. Yes, sir. All right, here we go with first place custom car. Car number 93. This name sounds familiar. Nat Turner, 1961 Chevy Impala. Is he here? Okay. Oh, he cool. He cool. Got that pimp going on.
He's gonna take his time.
He's gonna take his time. Okay. All right. Best custom car. Car number 35. Mr. Bruce Elliott, 1967 Camaro. All right, here we go. Drum roll on this one. Best of show class custom car. And car number 67, Rewa Mack, 2011 Chevy Camaro. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's that beautiful orange car in the back with the wings. All right, here we go with the race car. You ready? Third place, car number 89, Mr. Mike Tompkins, 1964 Plymouth Sport Fury. Second place, car number 70, Mr. Gary Johnson, a 1968 Chevy Camaro. First place race car, car number 64, Tony Green, 1963 Pontiac Le Mans. All right, here we go with the best race car. Car number 80, Jim Soresi, 1964 Chevy Corvette C2. Here we go with the truck category. There's only two places here. You got a best truck. Car number 12, Mr. Bill Bushy, 1965 Ford Econoline. That's a beautiful truck. Best of show. Best of show truck, car number 8, Marshall Blair, 2003 Chevy pickup. All right, that's it for the trucks. Here we go with the bikes. First place bike, car, bike number 26, Buck Branson, 1975 Honda Chopper. Best bike, car number 66, Mr. Donald Howard, a 2008 Harley-Davidson Softail. Saw that bike. That bike's for sale, folks. He just wiped the dust off of it yesterday. Here we go with the best of show class bike. Car number 100, Mr. Larry Ambrose. It's a 2016 Harley-Davidson Street Glide. Another beautiful bike. Okay, folks, here we go with the Corvettes. Everybody say, oh, oh. This is the top 15, okay? Car number 223, Mike Mitchell, 1966 Chevy Corvette. Car number 211, Mr. Michael Summers, 1967 Chevy Corvette. Oh, oh. Boy, these Corvette guys, I tell you. Car number 224, Mr. Arnold Mason, 1969 Chevy Corvette. Car number 85, Jack Watson, 1993 Chevy Corvette. Car number 215, Mr. Charles Turner, 1998 Chevy Corvette. Car number 206, Raymond Stewart, 2003 Chevy Corvette. Now, we want to let these Corvette car owners know there's no pimping when you come up here to the stage, okay? Car number 221, Mr. David McGill, a 2000 Chevy Corvette. I said no pimping. Fall on deaf ears. Okay, car number 209, Mr. Vernon Wood, a 2005 Chevy Corvette. Oh, well, you can pimp, my brother. Car number 201, Angel, 2008 Chevy Corvette. God. Car number 210. It's not enough lens. Car number 210, LaWanda Ware, 2011 Chevy Corvette. Car number 205, Mr. Bob Alford Jr., 2007 Chevy Corvette. Oh, that's him. Car number 212, Henry Moore, 2007 Chevy Corvette. Say that three times without messing up. Yeah, now that's pimping. That's pimping. Oh, okay. Car number 217, Antoine Jones, 2016 Chevy Corvette. Okay, that's the top 15. Yeah, here's the competition. Not that there was any more competition than what I just called, but Here we go. Third place Corvette. Car number 219, Mr. Dennis Dunlap, 2001 Chevy Corvette. Second place, car number 225, Mr. Marvin Brooks, 2013 Chevy Corvette. All right, Marvin. First place, car number 214, Mr. Wayne Pinckney, 2008 Chevy Corvette. All right, here we go with the best Corvette engine. Car number 220, Mr. Alan Gordon, 2015 Chevy, a Corvette. Best interior, car number 203, Mr. Art Smith, 2014 Chevy Corvette. I'm getting tongue-tied with all these Corvettes. Best paint, car number 212, Mr. Earl at Gatewood, 2016 Chevy Corvette. All right, can I get a drum roll for the grand champion Corvette? That would be car number 204, Mr. Keith Butler, 2000 Chevy Corvette. All right, here we go with the imports. Starting with the best import engine, car number 53, Mr. Todd Taylor, 1964 Volkswagen Bug convertible. Best import paint. This is paint. Car number 9, Mr. Mike Davis, 1959 Anglia English Ford. All right, here is the import, a grand champion. Car number 94, Mr. Amos Byrd, 1973 Datsun 240Z. Don't fight. Best.
Oh, man, you ain't gave me my DVDs yet. Man, this is the last picture you gonna take for me. Ain't nobody gonna get no more pictures taken. I'm dragging him out of here.
All right, that's it for the car categories. Now we're gonna start with the best engine. That would be car number 68, Larry and Hannah Guffigan. A 1964 Ford Fairlane.
He's Hannah.
He's Hannah. Oh.
Best interior. Car number 24, Mr. Bob Smith, 1937 Chevy sedan. Here we go, best paint. Car number 78, Sam Williamson, 1966 Chevy Chevelle. Yeah. Okay, here we go now. This is called for everyone to be honest. The longest distance award goes to whoever drove the longest distance. Anybody from Richmond? How about Delaware? New Jersey? Can anybody beat New Jersey? No. How about Southeast? All right. We got Mr. New Jersey. All right, here we go with who wanna guess who the best club participation is in this house? Them stinking Lincolns. All right, stinking Lincolns, we appreciate your participation. That's them. Apparently they don't want it. Somebody else wanna? Recount. Recount.
Hey, Stan.
Recount.
Judges said that.
Judges said that. What? The judges said that. They counted the numbers. That. There you go. Hey, wait a minute. We didn't say what the recount was. And you woke it up. Yeah. All right. Yeah. We had a recount. It was the Corvettes.
Thank you.
You know what, folks? Now we're coming up the grand champion of our 3-day show. And we want to let you know, we appreciate everybody who participated this weekend because it was a, give yourselves a round of applause because it was a trying time trying to get here. You guys are real troopers. We appreciate it. All right. Overall grand champion is car number 36, Mr. Arnold Warner, that beautiful 1955 Chevy Nomad. All right.
Good evening, everybody. On behalf of the DC National Guard, you know, every year we do our military theme to our car shows. And as I said at the start of the show, we've done everything from our returning wounded warriors, wounded, ill, and injured, our Vietnam veterans, our salute to women veterans. And this year, we will partner up with the team that's supporting our homeless veterans. So thank you to each and every one of you guys and girls that come out every year and support the show. You have supported us tremendously, and we greatly appreciate it. And also this year, the DC National Guard will be having their military ball. I think it's going to be on the 8th of May. So for those guys and girls that want to come out and see a great military ball, you can get your ticket. But we will also be supporting the military ball with some of the proceeds. And as I said before, looking to support those organizations that support our homeless veterans. We had to overcome the weather this year. We did. And you guys and girls showed up in strength and numbers. You support us every year, and we don't take that lightly. We look forward to 2019. We got a great indoor show. We got a great venue. We look forward to your feedback, and we're going to rock 2019. Oh!
Serious burnouts.
Woo!